Good morning. Today, our group will talk about what are the causes of love. Love is a word that people often say. Love is just one word, but it has many different definitions depending on who you are asking. Someone said that love is honesty and trust, mutual respect, or satisfying. Everyone has their own definition of love, but what does love really mean? Love is a feeling that people give to each other. It can't see by eyes, hear by ears, smell by nose, touch or touch by hand. But you can know it by heart. Love can be caused by many factors, and therefore, no single norm to cause love.
In love, the first thing that we normally look for is appearance. Therefore, look impact the appearance of whom we are loving. A person has different preference on appearance. But whatever time of your impact apron can lead to love. For example, people fall in love with celebrity, singer or model just because of the look.
Another external factor is financial status. Now, let's talk about financial status. It's very important for love. In the past, two people fall in love with each other is depend on appearance and habit. But today, financial status is the part of decision. For example, if you marry with a person who have got a good financial, then you will have a better life. But if you marry with a person who have a bad financial, then you will have a life depression. Which means you must work hard and cost saving because you don't have money enough for life. Therefore, this is the lesson that why financial status is very important for love.
After we know the external factors of love already, now let's see the internal factor. Today there are three factors that we're gonna talk about. Then start with the topic of habit. Habit is the routine of behavior. So understanding the habit of each other is also the important thing that the lover should do. Okay. For example, the lover does have the different habits. Might be hard to live together, then the lover does have the similar habit. If they tolerate to live with each other, then it might cause the some problem later. Therefore, it is easy to see why the habit is one of the important things that's called love.
Have you ever been close to someone and think that neither you or nor him or her do not understand each other, and that just because she or she did not do what you want? Understanding is the basic of love. Or if you are falling in love with someone, you will need to understand who he or she is before waiting your partner to understand you. It isn't too difficult to understand someone if you see the true nature of them, but bear in mind that you can understand everything someone does and in turn expects someone understand you fully, you must admit that sometimes you won't not understand yourself. Therefore, it is completely impossible to get absolute understanding from other.
A good feeling is a part of love. Love also happens to people who know each other for a long time. The example, the one that were mentioned have experienced to part many trouble together. Someone should to feel the one whom they know well, but someone won't feel for the stranger. Finally, all I can tell you now is we feeling happy from love. Touched, it is easy to see why tell feeling is one of the key factor of love.
Now we can know more people, but number of people who we can trust decrease. We can love someone easier, but you will love someone harder. Whatever love comes from it, happiness, still beautiful. Love. Love. Don't just watch love could be love, it's hard to find it. Then it's not just second, it's gone. Finally, we can't conclude what is love depend on two person because everyone has different view of love.